Christus, puke upon your pagan throne. Wrapped you are in the bloody shroud of churlish suicide. Wrapped I am in the bloody cloud of hellish genocide, petulant child. I have suffered for you, where you have never known me. I too must die. Will you be shadowed in the arrogance of my death, your valley truth? What lights cast those pious heights? What passing bells were these in their trucks? For you, Lord, you are the flag bearer of these nations, one against the other that die in the mud. No piety, no deity. Is that your forgiveness? Saint, martyr, goat, Billy. Forgive? Shit, he forgives.
Sometimes it wasn't this moment. You fuckers hot? We're fucking hot, we're melting up here. See if you recognise this little song. crazy motherfuckers. This song's for you. Like we are up here. If you didn't know, we're Carcass from England.
What's up,
Okay, you're all Slayer fans, aren't you? Fuck you. So are we. I'm going to dedicate this next song to the Swedes. This one's for Out the Gates. A song called No Love, Lust. You're too kind! No, really, you're too kind. Hey, grazie. Okay, it's been nearly 20 years now since we recorded our first album. I know it's hard to believe I look so young, you know, but this is for anyone that was a Forte Prenestino back in 1990. Yeah, fuck you. Bill's feeling a bit delicate today, aren't you, Bill? He drank too much last night. But he's still playing like a fucking motherfucker. So, he wants a bit of cock rock. He wants a bit of arena rock. Tell me that album sucks, and that's for the people who actually fucking like it. So yeah, getting up for 21 years now. If you know the song, you're showing your age. We'll be right back. too fucking kind. Okay, like I say, you probably don't know who the fuck we are. Our backdrop got lost in transit. We're called Carcass. We were around about 15 years ago. Nah, don't worry about it. But I'm going to introduce you to the band anyway. On drums, you might recognise this guy. We've got someone filling in for our old drummer. Shut up. Do you know who this guy is? Down in the lantern, motherfuckers. Yeah, we've seemed to be taken over by the fucking Swedes as usual. He's on lead guitar. Who's this fucker? It's a real privilege to be playing again with Mike, I must say. But it's even more of a privilege to have this motherfucker back on stage again. Only he could play a 1958 guitar. Make it sound fucking heavy. I give you Mr. the semi-legendary Mr. William Jeffrey Steer. And I'm just some shroud to dug up. But at this point, I want to introduce our old drummer. He's still alive and kicking. He wants to say a few words. Mr. Ken Owen.
Son of Ken, son of Tonas in Vita Padire, and Tutti, rock on, Carcass, thank you, Tonato, Viva Carcass, Viva Italia!
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the hospital.